Because the Canaanites would sacrifice their children here to the god Moloch. And from the time of the Bible already, this was known as a cursed valley. And so this is the valley of Ben Hinnom. And there are graves along the sides of the valley that go back to the first temple. And in one of those graves, they found a silver amulet on which an ancient Hebrew script is the priestly blessing from the Book of Numbers.